In 2020, you cannot rely on your motivation. Here's why. I'm Dr. Maisha, and I help medical professionals transform their mindset, empower their skill set, and create careers and lives they design. Look, in 2020, motivation is not going to get it. Here's why. Motivation goes up and down over time. Think about it. There are times when you are super motivated to do the things that you need to do in order to forward your career, grow your business, improve your relationship. And then there are times where you're just over it. Am I right? You're just over it. Sometimes you're tired, or you want to do something else, or you just want to spend time with the kids. And all of those are valid reasons, but they do tamper and taint motivation. So you cannot rely on motivation if you're going to get anything done in 2020. You are going to need habits. You're going to need structure. So what you want to do is begin to look at, how can you begin to create habits in your life? What are the little things that you can put in place, the structures that you can put in place that will have you effectively get done those things? One of the structures is accountability partners. Another structure is the calendar. And when you actually have someone that you have to answer to, as well as you have it scheduled in your calendar, you're more likely to get things done. Now, there are many other structures that you can put in place. There are many other ways that you can implement habits. These are just two, but the bottom line is, if you want to get things done, you cannot rely on motivation. Oftentimes, motivation happens at the beginning of things when we get excited, we attend events, we are around, we're discussing ideas, motivation is there. But when we are alone, tired, hungry, you know, stressed out, that motivation waxes and wanes. So the challenge of the week is for you to sit down, look at what is it that you want to achieve, and what structures are you going to put in place to create daily habits that will move you forward in those things that you want to accomplish this year. Okay, drop in the comments and let me know what structures you're creating. What accountabilities and habits are you creating to forward the movement and take it to the next level this year? All right. And of course, if you like this video and you think it would be valuable for someone else, please remember to like and share. And of course, if you want to know more about how I help doctors and medical professionals transform their mindset, leverage their skill set, and create businesses, careers, and lives they design, you can go to www.drmaisha.com. That's DrMaisha. And of course, if you want to follow me on other social media platforms, just go to that platform /Dr. Maisha. Looking forward to empowering you on the next video, and looking forward to seeing your comments. What are you producing? What structures are you do you have in place? Let me know, and I will see you on the next video. Have a great rest of the day and a great rest of the week. Namaste.